Corbin set for action. Hopefully he realizes this match is no laughing matter.
Nah, come on, Cole. They say laughter's the best medicine, and Happy Corbin has never been healthier.
Well, that could all change here with this matchup. Corbin is a vicious competitor, but he's had issues with keeping his eye on the ball as of late.
But you can't risk underestimating him.
Perched up top. Diving. He goes for the quick pin attempt. And kicks out before the count.
Definitely looks in a hurry to finish things.
That's going to hurt.
Corbin is showing no remorse.
Right now, Corbin is doing whatever he wants.
Ooh, treading all the...
They're going to lock it in here.
And now looking to get it locked in. Drew McIntyre is in a bad way.
The Scottish psychopath could be...
You can feel him desperately trying to find a way, and he does.
Quick thinking pays off. Happy Corbin is about as tough as they come. Wouldn't you agree, Corey?
Absolutely, Cole, but he needs to keep his emotions in check and use his power to its fullest potential. We all know Corbin has a tendency to get flustered, no matter how high his spirits are.
Knife edge chop echoing through the arena. And one more for good measure. Uh-oh, across the shoulders.
That's all it takes.
What a...
McIntyre looking to close off this matchup. Will Drew finish things now? 10, 1, 2, 3.
McIntyre with the win. Here is your winner, Drew McIntyre. It's all over and McIntyre stands victorious.
Drew McIntyre's return to dominance continues with that big win.